And one of them is a bank, and in the initial stages, the Prime Bank, people thought it was a robbery at the bank. And in fact, we had some people who were there, and they initially thought that this was a robbery, but it increasingly looks like it is an attack that was being carried out and is being put under control, or in the seeming control from our vantage point right now. As you can see, Vincent Odor getting ready to give us any updates he's getting right now from the ground. You can appreciate